I had an announcement that I wanted to make. So I'm going to get that out of the way first. And then I was going to talk about kind of the next level, if you will, as far as developments here in Reno. So I bid the process of choosing a degree for the University of Reno, Nevada. Presumably, that's going to be where I'm going to be going to school, probably for 3 terms, most likely. And at the university level, I have to choose a degree, something that will transfer on and on and on, and so on, as long as necessary. So, I was thinking about this long and hard. I was trying to decide what kind of degree, and I was seriously thinking about getting into some kind of a medical degree, but the problem I'm running into with the University of Reno, Nevada, is that the degrees are a little bit more narrow in terms of medical. You have to specialize separately into like subdivisions of psychology or subdivisions of biology and that sort of thing. And as far as medical, there is a nursing degree, but I'll be honest with everyone. I just don't feel like I'm cut out for it. I don't think that my IQ is high enough, and I just don't feel like, you know, with the amount of time that I put in, because I've taken medical terminology, and I've also taken biology 101, and I should have got a C in biology 101, but there was a misunderstanding with the instructor, and the quiz got cut off like several days early before what the normal turn-in is online, so I got hustled out of that. But I mean, just in terms of the understanding, the mathematics, because I think there's math in, there's definitely math in chemistry, but that there's math, I'm trying to think of where the math is in biology. I think it's in, there's some sort of coding or something with chromosomes and something else, I can't remember what. And like, for example, astronomy, it's just math is just killing me in higher education right now. I mean, it's so difficult. So it's gonna have to be something outside of, I mean, there is medical billing I was thinking about doing, but I don't think it's at UNR. You know, I would have to go to a private school like the University of Phoenix, like what my brother did. But it's just too expensive. They take all your money and you have nothing to go to school on. So I was trying to decide, there's like 2 or 3 options there's either a degree I've just chosen at University of Reno-Nevada, or there's two degrees at the local community college. Actually has bachelor degree programs, but there's only a few of them. But I did want to make the announcement that, and although criminal justice is a bona fide, you know, trade or career, you know, college degree to go into, I decided that I wasn't going to pursue. So in case Vianna's watching and your mother's watching, you know, I wanted you guys to know that not doing it. I'm not doing criminal justice, and I think I'm getting too old for corrections also. You know, by the time I get out of school, I'll probably be too old or disqualified. So, but yeah, that's in terms of weeding out degrees and stuff like that. That's kind of the direction of where it's at. So, thankfully, I don't have to worry about getting recruited into that garbage. Although, there are folks probably still trying to jump me. You know, I don't have to worry about, you know, folks trying to work me off the payroll, because I won't work criminal justice at all. You know. That's on my Twitter feed. And I went to Fox News and blew my Twitter feed today. So that's out. So the Washoe County Sheriff's Office has gotten a couple of emails from me, and one of the emails they got was the Twitter feed, along with Caltech, so that everybody's kind of on the same page. I just wanted to put this video out mostly for folks online, and of course Alex Jones, I'm not going to school to be a cop, basically. But I am leaving the door open to forensic science, which I don't have a problem with forensic science, not just because of the pay, but also because of the due diligence and basically the idea of forensic science. I took forensic science community college, so, and it's fine. I don't have a problem with it. But so I'll leave the door open for that. But I don't know, right now it's kind of iffy. I just wanted to get the word out in case Fox found my YouTube channel, or if Vianna's still watching or keeping tabs. You know, that's not going on. I'm not touching any females, anything that's going on. Badge, press, anything. Except for maybe an escort service. But, you know, that's about it. So I just wanted to give everyone a heads up. I've got Carbon Electra on my screensaver right now, just in case anybody's wondering. Yeah, there's a lot of shit talkers, a lot of GOP stuff going on, folks tried to play the race card. They try to get real cheap as far as racial profiling's concerned. And, you know, these instructors at community college were acting like I was a retard, like I was really gonna go get recruited for free from community college and go get interviewed by PD without a subpoena, without a warrant. You know, it's like, so I told Fox News, I was like, hey, I'll come on one of your shows and babble on for 5 or 10 minutes about 9/11 and the Shenyang incident. So where I think the Washoe County Sheriff is going is they're going to try and hit my medical benefits. They're going to try and hit my insurance claim. Now, they tried to get a spin, I think, before. And then when I moved here and my relatives have been kind of twisted a little bit and I think immigration has something to do with that, but I'm also gonna let everyone know that, because I told my instructor with political science at my last school that any illegal aliens that I come across, pretty close, I mean, even if there's plastic surgery involved, they're gonna be totally discarded, totally ignored. Don't want anything to do with an immigration cartel. And we know that Homeland Security does stuff like that nowadays. But if they want to get me recruited into that sort of thing, they have to pay, right? I mean, they're going to have to pay, folks, because I ain't playing ball. That's what I wanted to, so I wanted to post and get that out of the way about the sheriff and choosing a degree at UNR. Let these folks know that there is no connection. The Nevada National Guard didn't recruit me correctly. They wouldn't ship me in 2004. I think I was like 25 pounds overweight and they threw a fit. This time, it's probably the sheriff and some politically correct facade. I have an idea of what's going on. But I don't want Vianna or anybody from Fox to trip out on what, because they haven't been able to question me yet, or they definitely haven't subpoenaed. Although they did get on my case, the D.W.S.S. is the state of Nevada, and they did get on my case a little bit. They said that they were going to investigate me and my brother, or whoever I was living with. And I personally don't think there's that much they can do, honestly. My insurance is pretty solid. And over on my brother's end, you know, he's got the VA, and so he can deal with the VA. I mean, there's not much they can say to him, really. But I just wanted to throw that out there. Yeah. It's not much of a bummer, sort of getting spun out of a criminal justice degree. It's a lot of it has to do with GOP politics. I posted a video a long time ago about Central Intelligence Agency, you know. Criminal justice is not a, like, they're separate degrees. Like, for example, at TMCC, there's an actual degree, actual bachelor's degree program to earn a degree in Homeland Security. And that's not these people, that's not the Washoe County Sheriff. They have been realigned and retooled to work with DHS, but they are not DHS. They are still privy to the checks and balances. And that's what I'm reminding Fox News. I'm not intimidated by these people. I don't give a shit. You know, I have medical insurance, you know. And you know, I'm not that interested in working for the sheriff. You know, they even if Congress changes the law on marijuana, they'll always be remembered as the bad cop, always. With the way that libertarianism works and state rights and that sort of thing. So, Vianna, if you're watching, don't trip. I'll probably end up just barely scraping by and transferring to University of Reno-Nevada is what's going to happen. I doubt I'm going to graduate with the transfer degree at TMCC. That's the local community college up here. Yeah, my relatives got greedy, and my dad started to realize that I could graduate and eventually make six figures. So, you know, with rehabilitation and college, he started hitting me up to pay for Scientology. My brother got jealous, and he started complaining that I couldn't go get a job. It's like, so I just want you guys to know, it's a tough ride, even with medical insurance. Sometimes it's tough. I'll get this posted as soon as I can. I'm sure that Alex Jones and his fan base, they probably don't want me in criminal justice. I'm sure that they can imagine me being some crony or someone. eventually. Gotten a lot of bogus, like nobody's attention from all kinds of just, and it smells political, but you know, you can't turn yourself off to doing the right thing. As far as higher education, it's mind blowing to imagine the consequences of giving up. So I'm not going to be intimidated by the police. I'm not going to be intimidated by the military. But I'm not going to spin a criminal justice degree either, so I'll figure something out. I'll let you guys know. I'm sure Fox is interested in knowing a little bit more about me. And the best way that I could especially for Vianna. I wanted Vianna to get to know me a little bit, know what's going on. And her mother. Oh. Yikes.